MU Healthcare expects to receive 4,000 doses of Moderna's coronavirus vaccine this week after the state announced its new distribution plan today. ABC 17's Zola Crowder is live at Faurot Field where the vaccinations are taking place. And Zola, MU Healthcare is one of three vaccination sites in the region to receive those doses.
Yeah, Deb, officials have selected hospitals across the state of Missouri to try and distribute the vaccines more efficiently with this new plan. And part of that now is going to start right here at Faurot Field later this week.
What we're doing is we're putting in the hands of the people who can most effectively deliver it in the communities.
The state health department's new vaccine distribution plan selected hospitals across all the regions in Missouri to receive more than half of the state's weekly vaccine allocation. Limited supply of the vaccine has left 2 million eligible Missourians unvaccinated.
Even though we're only talking about 70,000 vaccines per week, ensuring that every organization that is involved in this knows exactly what their supply will be in a given week allows them to effectively set up the events it will take to use that supply.
MU Health plans to do exactly that by giving out 4,000 doses this week under the new plan.
So we believe that 4,000 is a very, very reasonable amount. We actually believe that we could do many thousands more than that in a week's time.
Under this new plan, if 76,000 vaccines are given per week, it will take till August to vaccinate the current 2 million eligible Missourians.
And I believe it's a very reasonable plan for the state to be widespread.
Now, appointments will start on Thursday and go through Saturday of this week from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. For now, reporting live in Columbia, I'm Zola Crowder, ABC 17 News.
Okay, Zola, thank you. SSM Health, St. Mary's, and Capital Region Medical Center are also receiving doses next week.